You have something that looks like a big globe behind you. What is that?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. Come on out. Our first performance today will be at 4 o'clock. You can come on out and see these motorcycles here. We have some new times. We have 4 o'clock and 7:30 p.m. today. Tomorrow will be 11, 2, and 7 tomorrow night. And then Sunday, 2 and 6. Also, we have some new low prices. $10 for adults and $5 for children under 12. So everybody come on out and enjoy these motorcycle tricks, the elephant rides. We're going to have a great weekend out here.
All right, now, Jimmy, everybody's going to be wanting to know who's going to be riding the motorcycles. Are you going to be on the cycle, or what's going on there?
Oh, yeah. No. I'm not on that motorcycle. They asked me if I wanted to stand inside that thing, but I said, no, I don't think so. I pass on that one.
You have too much.
Get it going now. If you come out here tonight, they'll have two or three motorcycles in that thing at the same time.
That's like going around I-240.
Oh, yes. Isn't that something?
Wow.
They have a big ramp down here, too. They'll jump off of that ramp down there. So there's all kinds of motorcycle tricks out here for us.
Wow. Jimmy, now you mentioned children. Oh, yeah. Children will actually get to ride on an elephant, right?
Yes. Now, they'll have to pay an extra ticket for that. But they can ride an elephant, they can ride ponies, I think we got some camels. They got face painting, all that good stuff for the kids to do. So come about an hour before showtime so you'll have time to do all this, you see.
All right.
Now, Jimmy, did you say you have camels out there as well? Can you ride the camels?
I think so. I think you can. I know we've got one or two I've seen out here.
Awesome. But
we got elephants, ponies.
We will, yes. Jimmy, we'll leave the motorcycles.
See, a lot of kids never.
We'll leave the motorcycles to the professionals. However.
Yes. I didn't want to get in there.
You're a smart man.
We understand where you're coming from,
That's
Jimmy.
Right.
Thank you so much. We do appreciate everything.
Thank you for being with us this morning.
Thank you so much.
All right, thank you.
Pleasure to have y'all.
Pleasure to be there. It'll be a cold weekend, but it'll be warm inside Shelby Showplace Arena.